Nadine! Can I trust you, Esther?
It's okay now, Dean.
If I can't trust you, I got nothing.
It's over.
You understand me?
It's over. I understand you, Dean. You can trust me.
How could you do it, baby? How could you?
I'm so, so sorry.
How could you let that snake in the door?
What are you talking about? Let's talk.
Can I trust you, Esther?
The police, they're going to be here any minute, Dean. Oh, I need you to focus. I need you to focus. Oh, my God, you're losing so much blood. I need to help you. Let me help you, baby, please.
I trusted you.
Let me help you, baby, please. You're going to die if I don't help you, Dean.
I'm going to die.
Yes, if I don't help you. Put the gun down, baby.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty.
Dean, what are you doing?
Maker of heaven and earth. And in Jesus Christ, his only son, our Lord.
You gotta put the gun down, Dean.
Police, open up!
Dean, please.
I can't trust you, can I?
Mr. and Mrs. Patterson, if you don't open the door, we'll break it in.
Dean, I gotta let him in. You don't want him to see you with the gun in your hand.
We're coming in.
So sorry, please put the gun down. Please, let me help you, please. Dean, they're gonna kill you. Let me help you, Dean, please.
I was conceived by the Holy Ghost. On the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried.
You couldn't kill me. You couldn't. You can't kill me. You don't want to shoot me. You can't kill me. You don't want to kill me.
Kill you? Baby, I'm trying to save you. On the third day, he arose from the dead.
Drop it!